Like, so those of you who don't, then this is a first for you guys. Basically, I wrote a song that was for my nana, and she is no longer with us. Sadly, she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's when I was about 10, and it was the worst thing ever, and it was particularly bad at this time of year. She was kind of the angel on top of the Christmas tree. She basically represented Christmas for all of us. And for anyone that's kind of been through the horrible kind of disease of Alzheimer's and everything that it brings, you totally understand this. But I wanted to write a Christmas song that was a bit more real for people. Every Christmas song that we hear is about how wonderful it is and how happy we all are. And sometimes it's not the case. Sometimes people might have lost someone throughout the year, and it will be the first time that they spend Christmas without them. So I wanted to write a song that actually spoke to everyone and that everybody could relate to. And that's what this is. If you enjoy the song, then please, 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 I implore you to download it, because the money raised from any royalties that I receive is going straight into Alzheimer's research. So if you want to go and make a song, subtract me this Christmas day. As I'm getting older, years pass by quicker than before. Summer's been and gone, now winter's knocking down the door. As the weeks fly by and we're lighting up the tree, I'll shed a tear this Christmas for how it used to be.
Stop it.